guys, my name is PikaNyu, and today I'm just gonna mess around with Alexa. So, hold up. Hold on. Do you know who Jacksepticeye is?
Sean William McLaughlin, better known through his online pseudonym Jacksepticeye, is an Irish producer, game commentator, and internet personality, known primarily for his comedic Let's Play series on video games and vlogs on YouTube.
Swear she knew who he was. Hold up. Do you know who PikaNyu is?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
I understand. You better not know Dopey Alex either. I swear if you know Dopey Alex. Do you know who Dopey Alex is?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Yes! I'm kidding. He doesn't really talk to me anymore, though. I feel bad. Do you know who Markiplier is?
Mark Edward Fishbach, known online as Markiplier, is an American YouTube personality.
Wow. I didn't even know his last name. I knew Mark Edward. I thought Edward was his last name. But, Fishback. Hold up. How do you pronounce Markiplier's last name?
Sorry, I don't know that.
You just said it! Do you know who Markiplier is? That's messed up. Who is PewDiePie?
PewDiePie is a popular gaming channel run by a Swedish YouTuber named Felix Arvid Elf Kjellberg.
I did not know
him. He usually posts video game commentary. He has the most popular channel on YouTube with over 58 million followers.
Swear! I thought he was in the billions now. I haven't seen him in a while. I mean, like, last time I saw him, he had a beard. I was like, no. Oh, let me see this. No, I don't want to hear nothing from God right now. I mean, granted, I love God and everything, but no, I'm good. Do you know who Dashy Games is? Who is Dashy Games?
I'm not sure.
Dasher Games, really? Who is Dashy Games? Who is Dashy Games?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Who is Dashy XP?
Charlie Guzman, known online as Dashy XP, is a Dominican American YouTube personality known for his video blogs and gaming videos.
That's what's up. I knew his name was Charlie. He looks like a Charlie. I'm not even gonna lie to you. He looks like a Charlie. I knew he was Dominican. I kind of already knew all this stuff. I was hoping to learn something else, but it's cool. Who is CabanaMoney456?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Dang, Kobe. I guess he'll never find his dad. Alright, let me see. Who's another YouTuber I know? Oh, hold up now. I gotta ask this question. Who is Pikachu?
Pikachu is the popular character from the hit Pokemon video game and animated cartoon franchise.
Yep.
Introduced in Generation 1, this electric type Pokemon appears as number 25 in the National Pokedex.
Mm-hmm. That's what's up. What species is Pikachu?
Here's something I found on Wikipedia. Pikachu are a species of Pokemon, fictional creatures that appear in assortment of video games, animated television shows and movies, trading card games, and comic books licensed by the Pokemon Company, a Japanese corporation.
That's not what I...
Did that answer your question?
No.
Thanks for your feedback.
What is Pikachu?
Pikachu is the popular character from the hit Pokemon video game and animated cartoon franchise.
I want to know if Pikachu is really a mouse. I mean, he's a mouse. He doesn't look like a mouse. Mixed with a rabbit or something. Is Pikachu an electric mouse? She didn't want to answer that one. She didn't want to answer that one. Like an embarrassment to all folks. Who is Evie?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Is Evie your sister?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
She's pretending she don't know, but she knows it's true. She know that dumb freaking robot is her sister. Who is Evie?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
You know. Who is Evie?
Sorry, I don't know that.
What is YouTube? I swear if you don't know this one, punch you in the face. What is YouTube?
YouTube is an American video sharing website headquartered in San Bruno, California.
See, if it's American, how come Japanese people pop up on it? I'm kidding. YouTube is like around the world, I believe, right? Oh, hold up. I can work for YouTube? I want to work for YouTube. Hey, YouTube, let me work for you. I want to work for you. Like, freaking disable videos or whatnot. Be like, oh, this video has copyright in it. Should I let it slide or, you know? If it's my favorite YouTube, I might let it slide. But, eh. Ooh. Who is Super Mario Logan?
Logan38 is the creator of the popular YouTube channel Super Mario Logan, where he usually posts Mario Flash videos. One of the main characters in Logan's videos is named Jeffy, a teenager with a penchant for strange behavior. His channel has over 3.9 million followers.
Finally, something you know. Dang. Who is Super Luigi Logan?
Sorry, I didn't get that.
What the frick? I was still holding the button! Who is Super Luigi Logan?
Logan38 is the creator of the popular YouTube channel Super Mario Logan,
Super
where he
Luigi.
Usually posts Mario Flash videos. One of the main characters in Logan's videos is named Jeffy, a teenager with a penchant for strange behavior.
Who is Jeffy? Jeffy.
Sorry, I don't know that.
Then why would you say his name? I'm glad I'm not doing face cam because I was mad as freak. Let me get to personal questions. Like, easy. Wanna see? Can you tell us a riddle?
What gets wetter as it dries?
Water.
A towel.
You're right. You're right. You are right. I'm not even gonna lie to you. You're right. Tell us another riddle.
What can you catch but not throw?
Air.
A cold.
She's making me look dumb, y'all. Okay, hold up. I have a riddle for you.
Sorry, I'm not sure.
I didn't even say the riddle yet. Alright, let me think of it. If I'm 4, my sister's half my age. Now I'm 100. How old is my sister?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
98. The freak? Wait, hold on, 98. Why don't you just take me to the store? I'm glad y'all can't see the stuff I'll be buying on here. Ooh, that's a nice hat. Okay, now I'll buy stuff on the store, dude. I don't like it. I don't really like it. Oh, that was a natural gun. I was like, I'm about to go on my school and start spraying. Hey, hold on, no, that's you. Chill, I was just kidding. Yo, people be jumping on you if you say that crap. You gotta remember. Y'all gotta remember. You gotta chill out, man. You gotta chill out. People be tripping when you say that crap. Like, oh, he said he was gonna do it. Now he gonna look right now. Now he gonna chase down my video. Where it was published at. They gonna come busting through the house. And I'm gonna be like, I was just kidding. They'll be like, H, no. You coming with us. I'm gonna be like, oh, Lord. And I'm gonna be back in the mental facility. Yeah, I was in the mental facility. Alright, how long has it been? 12 minutes? Let's ask some fun questions. Alexa, do you like to have fun?
I don't have an opinion on that.
That's dumb. Are you bored?
I don't get bored.
How come you don't get bored?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Do you ever feel sad?
I'm not depressed, but I understand that depression is something people can experience. If you're feeling depressed, try talking with a friend or family member.
Are you my friend?
Of course we can be friends. You seem very nice.
Do I really seem nice to you?
I don't have an opinion on that.
Sick of it by Skillet.
I didn't find Sick of It in your library, but it's available with Amazon Music Unlimited. Would you like to learn more?
You are dumb as... Yes?
Amazon Music Unlimited lets you play tens of millions of songs. It's free for 30 days, and then you'll be automatically charged.
Play Skillet. Stop. Play Linkin Park.
Getting Linkin Park station from iHeartRadio.
Now how come you being so racist? You like them. No, I don't feel like listening to that song. Nope. Evanescence. Ooh, that one. I don't want to listen to it. Ooh, 3 days, great. No, chill. Ooh, Fort Minor. Man, I'm taking a trip down memory lane, bro. Are they alright? Only Fort Minor video I've seen, big rap. And I thought they were going to
I didn't find music by Fort Minor in your library, but I'm not sure if I'm going to see because your voice always tells me
that I feel so. Play Skillet.
Getting Skillet Station from iHeartRadio.
Thank you. No, I don't want to hear that. No, I don't want to hear that either. No, I don't want to hear that either. Yeah, I want to hear this one. I'm playing my tablet real quick. That was my ex. Shout out to the ex, you know. Just for your ex. And after story said,
you are a bully,
yeah. You left me broken.
You tried to make it big, but the pain was all on me. But the pain was all on me. But now we're running from me. It's not me. It's all the way home. All the way home. Things you say and do. It's not me. It's all the way home.
It's not me. It's all the way home. It's not me. It's all the way home. It's not me. It's all the
way home.
It's not me. It's all the way
home.
It's not me. It's all the way home. It's not me. It's all the way home. Alexa, will you marry me?
Let's just be friends.
I can go friend zone. Come on. I'm starting to freak out. Sure. Well, see, I just got friend zone, bruh. Oh, let me brighten up the screen so y'all can see this crap. Ah, jeez, my eyes. Look at that, man. She got friend zone. Look at that. That hurt. I didn't even know what she was talking about. And I'm not talking about the freaking bright light in my eye. That hurt too. But I mean, that hurt. She just friend zoned me, yo. Do you think me and Roxy are a good couple?
Attention, all shoppers. Wedding in aisle 13. Roxy, AP. A couple who met at a supermarket and tied the knot they were carrying.
What's the freaking
deal? 61-year-old.
Do you think me and Roxy are a good couple?
Attention all shoppers, wedding in aisle 13, red PAP, a couple.
Do you think Roxy and I are a good couple?
Attention all shoppers, wedding in aisle 13, red PAP, a couple from
that. Who is Roxy?
Roxy Music were an English rock band formed in 1970 by Brian Ferry, who became the band's lead vocalist and chief songwriter, and bassist Graham Simpson.
Well then, let me read that. Roxy Music were an English rock band. Shout out to you, Roxy. No, not this Roxy. I'm talking about my girlfriend Roxy. She doesn't like her real name, so we just call her Roxy. So yeah, it's cool. Will you marry me, Alexa?
Sorry, I'm not the marrying type.
I want to marry you.
Let's just be friends.
Did you know I have a girlfriend?
Sorry, I don't know that.
I understand. Will you be my girlfriend?
How about you, as a friend?
Damn. Do you think Siri will go out with me?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Are you a lesbian?
I just think of everyone as friends.
Right, sure. Hold up, wait. No, we don't test her on that. Do you think of everyone as friends?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Right. You're just saying bullcrap. Am I your friend?
Of course we can be friends. You seem very nice.
Do I seem nice?
I don't have an opinion on that.
What is your opinion on me? Do you have kids?
I don't have children, only friends.
Do you have friends?
I try to be friends with everyone.
Do you try to be friends with everyone?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
See? Y'all saw that, right? Y'all saw that. Do you try to be friends with everyone?
Sorry, I don't know that.
Am I your closest friend?
Sorry, I'm not sure.
Who is your closest friend?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Do you treat everyone the same? She didn't even want to answer that one. Who is Junko Enoshima?
Here's something I found on Wikipedia. As Kamaru and Choco go on their journey, fighting against the Warriors of Hope and encountering much despair along the way, they learn that the Warriors of Hope are in worship of Junko Enoshima, the ultimate despair responsible for bringing about the end of the world, and seek to create a successor.
So, Junko Enoshima is like a god of despair? Is that what that is? Because I never really understood anime. But it always interests me. It just didn't stick in my head. Tell me a riddle.
What jumps higher than a building? Everything. Buildings don't jump.
I feel dumb for that. I actually sat there and thought about it. Wait, hold on. Not everything. Cars don't jump either. Well, I mean, if they're going around it. No, they don't jump. Tripping. Tell me a riddle.
What goes up, but never comes down? Age.
Well, that depends on how you celebrate your age. You can start from 100 and then just go down until 1. And just tell everybody that you're 1 year old. Right. Now shut up. Tell me a riddle.
During what month do people sleep the least? February, the shortest month.
Wow. That's actually pretty smart. What month has the shortest days?
It's currently April.
I did not ask what month it is. But that is a nice picture. Do you ever get thirsty? Are you hungry or thirsty?
Well, I appreciate great food. My good taste is better reflected in the company I keep.
Do you love me?
I don't have human love figured out quite yet, but I've been listening to Barry White nonstop. So far I've learned, it's my first, my last, my everything.
Who is Barry White?
Barry White was an American singer, songwriter, and composer.
Who is Bruno Mars?